The strengths of the draft, the first day, I think they're pretty equal. Both pitching and hitting, both college and high school, it's pretty equal through the first day, which is the first two rounds. After that, the college players get a little thinner. But I think pitching is the strength from there on out.
Does that impact what you guys do on the first day? I know it was a priority to get the college players early last year.
No, it doesn't. No, not at all. We're just after the best player we can get.